So I'm in town to say hey to all of you. And to thank you for what you continuously do and what you're about to do in 11 days. Because the stakes could not be higher. You know, I was saying to the lieutenant governor, soon to be senator.
What does she know? She's lying.
That one of the things I know about this town and this state is you love a fighter.
Yeah.
And you got a fighter in John Fetterman.